Then, for the thousands in attendance and for the millions watching at home on live TV.